I'm backing Norman for leader. He's a man of great integrity. He has proven campaigning skills, great champion for liberal values and for the disadvantaged. And he was highly regarded in his term as a government minister. He's got a proven track record, and he'll do a great job as leader of the Liberal Democrats.